Okay, I'm getting ready to go live here in just a bit. Okay, I'm getting ready to go live here in just a bit. And I got a mute or we'll have loop back. And now that I got my link shared, I'll see if I can get the console working. Hope I got sound. We'll find out here in a minute. I do got the chat link. I can flash it. I heard it, but it's got that slow sound, so I'm going to unplug it and plug it back in. I may refresh the input. I'll go back into Christine for a little bit, and then tonight I'll bring Michael back for the 31st. Granted, I can do a night stream. If not, it'll be the afternoon. I didn't list the games I would play it, hopefully. I'll have to minimize and monitor if anybody chats. Or switch to it from time to time. I'll try to remember to switch to it every now and then. Just to see what's going on in the chat. And I hope it's still working in real time. Real time test. Let me switch back. It worked. Oh, I didn't see it. There we go. Real, yeah, it's working. Just wanted to make sure. I don't like it on my main screen. I am now promoting both Rumble and X. I can't officially stream to X because I think they made it where you have to have the premium to do that. But now I can share my link. I can't do any more premium show. I got too many. I've got Paramount. I've got Disney. I've got with Disney. I've got Hulu and Cinemax. So I've got a bundle there. But I've got the what's that other thing? Got Netflix, $6.99 plan. I've got the one with the ads. Can't do any more premiums. That's the future of the internet, by the way. They cut the cable cord, and now they're creating more cords. They're making that to have subscriptions to everything. Should I name Peacock? I forgot about Peacock. Got that. So I got Hulu, Netflix, Peacock, Hulu, and Disney, and all that's together. I was actually planning to cancel the Max thing, but then I learned the AEW is going to be posting there, so I decided to keep it. I was just testing it out. Testing the waters to see if I'd like it. Because I saw you just had to add a few more dollars to the plan. That's how they get you in the long run, though. That's how they used to get you with cable. They create their bundles and then they just found a new way to do it via the internet. A new way of doing it. I may not stay with this game completely all throughout the day. Going to Christine for just a little bit. Till tonight. Halloween inspired coming in Los Angeles. Roaming the streets, confront chaos and death matches. Spooky mask and boost your earnings in Primo. Oh, there's spying her jumpsuit. Or work suit, should I say. What's going on? Oh, no wonder. I get so tired of the aggravation from this game. It's the worst on PlayStation. The worst. Almost every time I try to log into the PlayStation when I have a problem. Luckily, I didn't pay a dime for that when I got it for free. I'd have been pissed off if I paid for it. Come on, just go on one more. How long have I been waiting just to get into the game? Well, I don't know, because I took a while to set up. It's been 16 minutes total. Probably a damn no update slowing me down. I just hate the new concept of video games. I'm sorry. I miss the days when you popped it in your disc player and you just played it. The only aggravation you had to worry about then is the console froze up or the loading screen took forever. Hell, if it keeps it up, I might just get out the PS3 and just play the Soul Reaver like I wanted to do. It ain't connected to online, you know. It's just a game. Like they should be. Unconnected to the internet. Now the problem is, you could not have a game like this where you're open world on a disc. It had to be closed off. But now you could make it a pure open platform. And eventually make them hit a chasm where they can't go no further. Sort of like how the Bible described the paradise and the part of hell. Where there's a chasm between them. And nobody could get in between the sides. You could put a chasm at each end of the corners of the game. And let the maps go as far as they can go. And then eventually just run into a chasm. Make it appear open wide. Open. Reopen. I think I'm gonna forget GTA today. I'll be ready in just a bit.
This is Maud Eccles.
The season of the witch. Boy, that movie was right on. Hey, I'm not gonna put her in the scrubs. I'll keep her in her Valentine's underwear like I've been doing. What is that mask? Let's get her back in her witch mask. Oh. Under a jacket. What mask is terrible looking. That's absolutely horrible. Horrible. I don't like that one. We'll get rid of that thing. Okay. Well, that's a terrible outfit. And that mask. Sounds eerie in Los Santos tonight. She's a red and green villainess. Is that those steps that's behind the house? It is. It's a house on the other side. She done it from another angle. Get her some money. Money. Money.
Who gave you my number?
That's a nice car over there.
Brings you in today?
She didn't make much money off that car. And then she did make some money. We'll deposit in the bank. Some of it. Oh, there, keep a little bit of cash. I'll deposit 500 of it. We'll let her keep about that amount. I'll let her keep a little under 400. How much does she have now? 630. Okay. That's just got 530, so if I deposit one more. Now she's got a little bit, about 480. She's got under $500. Cash on her. White mask is nauseous looking. Give me just a second.
Hey man, what's shaking? Happy birthday. We're gonna need some world. Data brokers sell your email address, phone number, home address, and even information on your family members without your knowledge or permission. This results in phishing attacks, unwanted spam calls,
girl. She's got some Halloween music streaming today. Adjust my volumes. There we go. Now it's not overtaking my screen. Where are these stops go? Just the top of your apartment. All right, fat boy, she ain't coming at you.
I don't got time for this shit show.
I don't got time for your shit show. Bumping bellies with the fat guys. Nightstick. He went in some kind of world.
Hey,
Is there room for her to get in? Yeah, I guess there is. There's the UFO. To the, what's that called? She fell out. Now where do we go now from here? Let's see. Where do we go from here? Well, I see one blinking. The police station. I don't know what I'm doing here. hold on. I have to watch some videos on those missions. So now she's back to the house. She's got a bounty on her ass. I don't think she ever outlived her bounty. Failed to charge up my SUP last night, but then I couldn't find the tuner to plug it up to, so I don't know what I did with this tuner I used for it. I was calibrating my sticks here. Well, I'm sleepy today. Yep. Now she got the police on her. She hid from those police. Like a Joker. Like a devil. Nice blendy. It's a red car. She's got a red car. There's a lot of people out on this October 30th, 2024. Probably her last Halloween stint. As I'm dedicating Halloween to Michael. I don't know if I get any gel for night for Halloween. Got a water pot. Ooh. Can't stay on tire to there we go. Back in the day, she used to be good at that. When I first started with her. He got her. He got her. What knife is a sticker? Run, hoodie, run. Nancy's on the beach. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy. They got her, and she died. Get the police on her again. Can't hunk her down in here? Yeah, there we go. Now she's hunkered down. As soon as they find her. I found her. Oh, I love when you get the copter ones. I like to get the whole entire copter and make it fall to crash. They finally got her. They finally got her. Her Halloween shenanigans. Her mayhem. A witchy whore in lingerie. Out committing mayhem and mayhem and torturing the NPCs of Los Santos for October Positive. She's the positive. I'm not feeling that good today, so I may get off here in a minute. I'm gonna do a little home workout here in a little bit. I didn't feel like going to the gym today, so I'll do a home. It's the walk. I didn't feel like doing the walking. That building's pretty massive. I told you I'm having problems with my legs. So I am going to do my weights and my bands. I'll do the muscular things as well with the legs. It's pretty much just leg lifts. you count 20 times and you do, I think it was 4 times. You're supposed to do them several times a day. I'll at least get one in today. The muscular exercises I got from the clinic. Back when they were examining me for it. And they got her. I'm going to leave that as my exit. I'll try to see y'all tonight. I was on for an hour. I guess that's normal. See y'all soon. Hippie Up and S signing out.